Success may result in a temporary feeling of elation, or tragedy may result in a period of depression, but sooner or later, our overall level of happiness migrates back to a certain baseline. So, if we tend to return to our characteristic baseline level of happiness, no matter what our external conditions are, what determines this baseline?
And more importantly, can it be modified, set at a higher
level.